Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I think all are fine and well at your home. And student, this is the lesson 3 before you. Today we are going to learn about this lesson, and the name of this lesson is Continents and Ocean. I think this is so interesting lesson because in this lesson we will learn about our geographical condition. In this lesson, you will learn about globes and maps, the four main directions, oceans and continents. Before starting this lesson, we will discuss some important points from previous chapter. As we learned in the earlier chapter, the earth resembles a very huge ball. Students, this is the picture of the earth. The earth resembles a very huge ball. It is so huge that we can only see a very small part of it at one time. So, how do we study it? We study it with globe and maps.